our spring concert for 2018. This quaint little performance venue that students so lovingly brought a college yearbook from 1985 from my alma mater. Thank you so much. Nothing like being embarrassed in front of your kids, seeing old pictures of yourself in a college annual. If you haven't seen it, at some point in time, you can swing by my office and look at the picture that I have back in the back when I have hair. And it's out there. So, Corey, I don't even know if I could say I was even close to Corey's hairstyle side. But nothing like musical different generations. Our next title is going to change to a totally different emotional mindset. Let's see. This is called Appalachian Morning. So I just want you to kind of think about a sunrise in the foothills of the Appalachian Mountains or up in the hills of the Appalachians. Just a nice, peaceful, serene, just a nice thing. So this is a beautiful piece of music called Appalachian Morning.
Thank you.
Any other solos?
Thanks, Sean.
I hand for our solos. I need to take the tempo that we did first. So ladies and gentlemen, here's April Walzer and the Florida Central High School Symphonic Band performing Black Ink.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. It's been a wonderful concert. Hope you enjoyed it.